According to a post on the Brave blog, the basic attention token, BAT, has now become part of the Binance Smart Chain, BSC, ecosystem. The BAT token is presented to the BSC as a wrapped token. Initially, BAT was based on the Ethereum blockchain and circulated on this network. An advanced solution will allow BAT holders to use a token with various BSC-based DeFi applications, such as PancakeSwap and Bifu Finance. Binance Smart Chain Ecosystem Coordinator Xiaoguang Zhang added that this feature will introduce a free UX for users to access credit to DeFi and dApps in the BSC block. In part, this step is motivated by the need to avoid high commissions for Ethereum transactions. Brave's General Director Brendan X noted that the company will be more interested in the low commissions for transferring and adjusting Binance Chain. It is also assumed that Brave will learn BSC as a team management tool. It is not clear yet when this function will be launched, although the built-in wallet of the Brave browser already supports both Ethereum and BSC. With market capitalization of $1.7 billion, BAT takes 57th place, which makes it one of the most significant projects that Binance Smart Chain benefits from in terms of ecology. Pi at Brave collaborated with Binance to provide a widget for home trading in March 2020. This news led to the idea of long-term partnership, which should be mutually beneficial.